name is Piggy, just in case you're wondering.
Piggy?
Yeah.
Oh, Piggy?
Yeah, they call me in school.
Piggy? Wow.
It's not funny, man. We're stranded on this island. We're never going to get out of here. We don't have no food or shelter. And you're making a joke. We're not trying to make jokes. We need to find out how we're going to survive.
My dad's a naval officer. I know he's going to come and rescue us.
We don't even know where we are. How's he going to come and rescue us? Conch. My aunt used to have one of these. Yeah, you blow in it and it makes like a loud trumpet sound. Like,
that's something good, man.
Not working.
Just blowing it, that's it?
Yeah, just blowing it.
There's a lot of us actually. Piggy, you write down all the names of everybody here, alright?
What's your name?
Oh, I'm Ralph. Okay. Alright, basically there's no adults on the island. So that's what we think. And we have to have these rules. If we're gonna survive together, we have to have rules, right?
I agree.
Okay, so okay. Whoever has the conch, whoever holds the conch with them, has the right to speak. And everybody has to listen to them. Deal? Everybody agrees?
Yes.
Agreed. Well, I guess I'm chief then. Hey, Jackman. How about you and your choir boys? You guys can take care of hunting, and you guys can keep the fire alive as a signal in case any boats pass by around the island, and they might see the fire and come rescue us, alright?
Agreed.
I'm starting my own group. A group for us boys who actually want to have a little fun. Whoever wants to join me, join me.
Thank you.